So I'm in Haridwar today, yeah? My man, Haridwar, where I started. Been a while, yeah? We're gonna go for the evening Aarti, take a bit of a dip. My rickshaw driver does not speak English. Okay, so, I do need a haircut and whatnot. What it was, I was touring Himalayas and then got to temple, gonna be here for coming weeks, living a bit of a different life. When I say different life, it's stuff does change up when you're here. It's more on the training, more on the learning. You do get access to a lot of individuals that are trained in different things. So I got myself a yoga trainer. So over the coming weeks, mainly in this coming week, I'm going to be in some sort of intense yoga training, so get my body in form. For those of you following me on YouTube still, I'll carry on whenever I get around, shoot a bit of a video, put it up. It's a different life here, like I said, so the stuff that happens behind the scenes, it's very different, literally very different. You'll be seeing that as we go along, and yeah, hopefully I'll keep you along on the journey.